So today is the day that I'm proposing to Bree. She's in the house right now doing her hair, doing her makeup, getting real pretty for everything that's about to go down. Just can't understand the things you do. I told her we were going to this BET Deborah Lee private party event so that she would get the perfect dress, have her hair done, nails done, makeup done, everything done. I told her we was going to have a private driver come pick us up, take us to the event. But little does she know, her mom's going to be waiting right outside. She came all the way from Florida.
Me with your lies, and I fall for it every time. Time still, I just want your love. I still want your love. They gotta write stories about us.
She's gonna know it's about to go down. She's gonna be asking her mom questions, what's going on, where we're going in this car.
Oh, okay.
Little does she know is that all of her friends, family are gonna be up on the rooftop. We're gonna be waiting for LED balloons. I'm gonna have my tux on, it's gonna be candles, it's gonna be rose petals all over the place. It's gonna be perfect.
All my life, I thought marriage was this amazing thing. Just to think that there's this one person out of all the people in the world that you would want to spend the rest of your life with, I always thought this person must be amazing. Like, I can't wait to meet this person. I started to build up these expectations of what this person would look like, how they would be. I would say a lot of times I was looking for a lot of the wrong things in all the wrong places. And it's funny how sometimes God will give you exactly what you're asking for just to show you it's not what you need. Bree, with God, we're already whole. But if he did not make you just for me, then I really don't know anything. You're supportive, you're loving, you're kind. You taught me how to love, taught me what it means to really sacrifice. No matter what we go through, I know it's going to be okay because I got a good woman. Through better or through worse, I want to be with you. Whether you're jumping up with all the health in your bones or laying on your sick bed, through sickness and through health, I want to be with you. Whether we're in a 10-bedroom mansion or I need you to make some room in our cardboard hut. Whether we're rich or we're poor, I want to be with you. So, Bree, I got one question.